So guys, in this video, we'll be taking a look at the brand new vehicle coming to Fortnite, and that is the Baller Vehicle. That is a super weird name, but if you guys check the news page of Fortnite right now, it says round and round we go. Roll through the competition with the newest vehicle, the Baller. So this is actually just a freaking hamster ball. You can ride a hamster ball in Fortnite. It is completely enclosed with a grappler on the front of it. So with this item, you can roll around just like any other vehicle, grapple up mountains, and just, I'm guessing, roll over people and damage them. This item does look very silly and fun in the game, and it will be coming out in the version 8.1 update, which will most likely be this Tuesday. So if you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to smack a like on it. And if you are new, hit that subscribe button for daily videos just like this one. And also guys, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. And click the link below in the description to check out my merch. If you guys buy any, be sure to DM me a picture of your checkout on Instagram or Twitter, and I'll give you a shout out in my next video. And guys, it does really mean a lot if you buy any, and you are a true Parker Plays fan. So guys, I'll see you later.